TSA officers at Logan Airport stopped a New Hampshire man from carrying a loaded gun onto a plane. Now, this happened on Friday. The man told TSA officers that he was shocked that a .45 caliber gun and two magazines were in his carry-on bag. This is the sixth time this year that TSA officers have stopped someone with a firearm at Logan. The TSA is reminding travelers that even if you have a concealed carry permit, you cannot carry a firearm onto an airplane.